In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use knife project, and bisect features in Blender. If you don't see the teapot in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Let's go to Edit Mode, and use a knife tool. This is one way to use the knife tool, but I would recommend everyone to use the keyboard K shortcut instead. That's because it's much easier to use the tool, in case we need to create a straight line, or cut through the mesh. When we type K to use the knife tool, we can see available option at the bottom of the screen. Typing A after K will allow us to angle cut. Please click first, because if we click and drag, this issue will occur. I pressed the Enter key to settle after making a cut. As we can see, that didn't cut through. Type K, A, and C to angle cut through. Another way to make an interesting cut through any meshes is by using a knife project tool. All we need is a curve object, and we can place it in front of the mesh to knife project like this. Shift select both meshes, and go to edit mode to knife project. In order to cut through, we must enable the cut through option, after making a cut. The bisect tool is a very interesting tool. It won't work unless we select something in edit mode first. It's always an angle cut. We can move the handle to move the bisect line, and enable or disable options afterward. We can create an interesting shape like this. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.